Thankfully, winter has ended. Another spring's here. And it's never too late to befriend the creatures of nature and all of its wonders. However big and small. This is my last year to be able to absorb it all. I'm moving soon, but that hasn't stopped me. I'm far less mobile, so I can only stop and sit and take in the beauty of nature. Whether forest or garden, I can never harden my heart to miss this. March. The start of a blissful spring. Bye for now.